Hi there, my name is Liz Gardiner, and the dance that we're doing today is called Me and You. I choreographed this dance to a beautiful song of the same title, Me and You by Lifehouse. I discovered the song by accident. I was looking up Lighthouse, I think, and I came across it, and it's a beautiful waltz. It's a 48 count, two wall, intermediate line dance. It's pretty simple, but there are quite a few restarts. In fact, there's lots. So there's a tag at the end of wall 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, so it's pretty simple. They're all the same except in wall 2, which is double the length. So they're all 6 count tags, except in the second one. So you do the first one, you get the hang of that, then you do the longer one, and then after that there's 3 more in a row, and then after that they're all gone. And to make it nice and easy, the tag is the same as the first steps of the dance. So if you just remember that you're restarting the first 5 walls, it's no problem, and you hear them really easily. So let's get started. Alright, your weight is on your right foot. We're going to do a left and right twinkle. Cross, side, recover, cross, side, recover. The count for that would be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. In fact, the dance has no end counts, so it's just a simple 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. It's a little bit pacey. All right, from the top, cross, side, recover, cross, side, recover. Your weight's on your right. Now, you're going to step like a cross. We're going to go into a half a fall away, really. We're going to cross the left over the right and look to the diagonal. Cross, together, together. We come back an eighth turn, back, together, together. We do another eighth turn, so to the diagonal. Forward, eighth, quarter. Okay? So, we're on our weights after the first 6 counts, our weights on our right. We're going to do an eighth turn left, and we're going to make it fairly big. So forward, turn, together, back, back, quarter left, together, forward on the left on the diagonal again, forward, eighth, quarter. Okay, let's just get to there. It's really just a fall away. So cross, side, recover, cross, side, recover, forward, turn, together, back, turn, together, forward, turn, together, and you end up with a quarter. We're going to go back on our right foot, forward, back, half left, forward on the left, forward on the right. Okay, let's just get to there. If we had a big room, which you will have when you dance here, it'll be much easier. So cross, side, recover, cross, side, recover, cross, eighth, turn, back, together, together, forward, turn, together, back, half, forward. Okay, so just to revise the fall away so that you've got it, it's a cross first with your left, cross, eighth, in place, together, back, eighth, left, together in place, forward, eighth, and that's on an eighth, so that's an eighth left, quartered back. So you're turning that quarter, a full quarter. So you'd be on 6, and the third step is back, as in a quarter left, and then we're going to step back with our right foot, directly back, half turn, step forward, left, forward. One more time to there, so you can get the feel of it. So cross, side, recover, cross, side, recover, forward, turn, together, back, turn, together, forward, turn, together, back, half, forward. Step forward on your left, do a rondé sweep, so that's swinging around for 2 counts, and then we're going to do a cross shuffle, cross, side, cross, 4, 4, 5, 6. All right, from the top. Waist right, left twinkle and right twinkle, and cross, turn together, back, together, together, forward, turn together, back, half turn, step, rondé, cross, side, cross. drag to the right, drag, oh sorry, to the left, drag your right, together, and to the left again, left, drag together. So the drag together is 2 counts. We're going to do a full turn right, stepping quarter with our right foot, half turn with our left, and a quarter to the side right. Let's just get to there. Weights on your left. Left twinkle and right twinkle, and fall away and fall away, fall away and back. Half turn, step, sweep, and cross side, cross, drag and drag, quarter, half, quarter. Now you're going to lean into your right diagonal and do a lunge, recover, side, and that you can exaggerate that. That's 1, 2, 3, and then step forward, half left pivot, step, slow pivot, so the pivot is over 2 counts, and step, slow pivot. We're going to rock forward on the right foot, forward, recover, half, and to finish the dance, we're going to do a half right pencil. Pencil turn, weight still on your right foot as you've turned around, ready to start again. Okay, from the top, all the way through, left twinkle, right twinkle, and cross, turn together, back, turn together, forward, turn, turn, back, and rondo sweep, cross, side, cross, drag, and drag, quarter, half, quarter, lunge, recover, side, forward, pivot, half, forward, pivot, half, rock, recover, half, pencil, turn. All right, let's do it all the way through with the steps again. Weights on your right. Left twinkle and right twinkle. Cross eighth together, back eighth together. Forward left, left on, so straight forward. Forward eighth quarter, back half forward. That's over your left that turn. Step, rondo, sweep, 2 counts, and if we had more room, it would be easier. Cross, shuffle across, side drag together, dragging for 2 counts, side drag together for 2 counts. Quarter, half, quarter, that was over your right. Lunge, lunge, recover, side, forward with your right foot, forward, slow, pivot, forward, slow, pivot, rock, recover. Rock right forward, recover, step half turn over your right and a half pencil turn over your right, weights on your right. Okay, and the count is just 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Let's do it though with the count. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So that pencil turns over 2 counts. Back wall. Weights on the right. Oh, we'll do the tag. So the tag, remember there's at the end of wall 1 and 3, 4, 5. It's the same tag. It's just left twinkle and right twinkle. Okay, here's the dance from the top. Left twinkle and right twinkle, and cross eighth, turn back eighth, turn forward eighth quarter, back half turn, rondo sweep, cross side cross, drag 2, 3, drag 2, 3, quarter half quarter, lunge recover side, step pivot half, step pivot half, rock recover half, and a pencil turn. Next, cross side recover, cross quarter quarter, left twinkle, cross quarter quarter. Okay, let's just do that tag at the end of wall 2. Left twinkle, cross quarter quarter, left twinkle, and cross quarter quarter. So the count would be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, let's have a go to music. Beautiful dance. 2, it's got the double tag, 12 counts. Oh, sorry, 1, 2, 3, yes, 12 counts. So I do hope you've enjoyed that and see you next time.